Today we want to mark the International Day commemorating victims of acts of violence based on freedom of religion or belief. We stand with those persecuted. Every person must have the right to believe as they choose, have the right to change that belief if they choose, and have the right to practice that belief. We affirm that the right to freedom of belief and religion is paramount to human dignity to everyone, everywhere.